Good morning, and this is day two of our Northumberland bike holiday. We had a lovely meal last night at the Pheasant Inn in Falstone, and I had steak and that for a starter. Oh yeah, I had a twice baked cheese souffle starter, steak, delicious steak, and an apple crumble pudding. That was really nice. We're in bed for about 9:30, and then up bright and early this morning, had a walk up to have a look at the Kielder Reservoir Dam. Need to go a bit further to see the reservoir itself, we'll probably do that tomorrow. And then we had a breakfast, lovely full English, and we're now heading off for today's excursion. We're going to go up to Sea Houses and Lindisfarne, Holy Island. We need to be there and back during low tide, so that's where we're heading to. So yeah, looks like it's going to be another lovely day. Glorious roads, beautiful countryside. What more could you ask for, really? So yeah, a couple of beers last night as well. Looking two over the top, I think 3 pints, I think it was. And as I say, early to bed. So this is the start of day two. I've said it before, this is why we ride motorbikes. Come over the hill and look down at that. Wow. Thank you. Pretty tunnel. It's not as good as the one I saw yesterday, but that's about a 7, I think, this one. Yesterday was a 10. That one was a 7. Little village, Heppel. The coast on our right, and we'll be coming into sea houses shortly. Quite windy there. Sea houses. And a fuel stop. So this is sea houses, quaint little seaside town. Kev. Snooze they lose, don't they? Well, that's our flying visit to sea houses over and done with. And we were there for about half an hour, had a wee, had a 99, and because I'm feeling greedy, had a large cup as well with two scoops in it. No, I don't care. It was really nice. And now we're off up to Lindisfarne now. Nearly 12 o'clock, so I think it's about half an hour up to Lindisfarne, and we'll have lunch there. So, a bit of windy along the coast, but turned into another good day. I believe that castle up ahead is Bamborough Castle. We're not staying off to have a look, but nice to capture it. impressive. So that concludes a whistle stop visit to Holy Island. We had a wander over to the castle, had a crab sandwich, took a few pictures, and now we're off to get back before the tide traps us. Well, that was that's another place to tick off the visited list. Well, the car park just emptied at quite a pace, so I'm guessing that the tide has probably started to rise already. Well, it looks all right over there though. Back on the mainland. What a view! We're in Scotland. Look how they do.
We'll be right back.
towards the reservoir to the left. That was a quick visit to the banks of the Kielder Reservoir. Would have got the drone up, but the app said that was in a red restricted zone at the edge there. But the place we went this morning, it seems to be between two red zones, so going to go there tomorrow morning and put the drone up there and have a look over the reservoir from that side. So that's the plan for trying to get some drone footage. And that's the, we're almost at the end of the day. And it's been brilliant. Again, start to rain a little bit. Don't think it's going to be anything serious. A little bit of rain. And, so it's back to the digs, shower, couple of pints, dinner at 7:30, probably an early night again. Well, the roads again today have pretty much been ours. Been very light on traffic. Quite common that we found up here, and we were in New Galloway last year and the year before. But very similar, but deserted roads, fell very little traffic on them, and it's similar over here. So it's motorbike nirvana. So there's the dam over there. I'll be back. Thank you.